He's 80. I'm 77.
Carol Winkler isn't afraid to speak her mind. Her husband, Paul, is a little more soft-spoken, but that's what makes their marriage work.
I'd marry again.
Still as in love as the day they said, I do, nearly six decades ago. The year was 1960. Carol was a spunky and outgoing country girl from West Virginia who had just moved to Washington, D.C. for work. Paul was a shy soldier serving as a military police officer stationed in Arlington. The two brought together by a blind date.
I told my girlfriend, I'm bored. Do you know anybody? Do you know anybody we go out and have a good time?
And she set you up?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
The first date was dancing, and the first impressions were lasting.
She was kind of small, but dynamite comes in small packages, too.
He was very dissident. I'd sit on the couch, he'd move over. I said, gee, this man's afraid of me.
But Carol didn't let fear stand in the way of the man she saw a future with.
Oh, I'll never forget that first kiss. We went into the kitchen and I pinned him up against the stove. And I said, I want a kiss right now. I got it.
A kiss that created a spark that set in motion a lifetime of love.
I bet you're happy you went on that blind date, though.
Yeah.
It was probably the best decision you ever made.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, Hank, wouldn't have a chance.
The couple married in West Virginia on September 24th, 1960, just 7 months after they met.
I'm gonna take you back.
Moving to Paul's hometown of Lorain, Ohio, to start their life together. This fall, the Winklers will celebrate 59 years of marriage.
Are you still in love after all these 59 years?
Oh, yes.
And what keeps the fire burning?
Each other. He takes care of me, I try to take care of him.
Make sure you got the right one and treat her right. She's treating you right. Yeah, gotta have respect for each other.
After three kids, seven grandkids, and 13 great-grandchildren, with one on the way, the Winklers continue to set the example of what love should look like.
I like that Mom and Dad showed us what true love is our whole life.
Couldn't ask for a better man. You worship the ground I walk on.
People have told her that you worship the ground she walks on. Is that a true statement?
I believe so.
Yeah. You just love her that much.
Yes, I do.
A love story that has stood the test of time and continues.
I love him and he loves me. That's our love story. It could go on forever.
In Lorain,